Right.
We didn't even have a car. All together, I paid for the car. We put everything together, including getting shipped down to Georgia. They're like $4,000.
Right.
I know I saved, bitch. I'm just, I'm aggravated now. I want my money back. And shit. And that's what the fuck this money for me is going back in my fucking savings.
All right, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, My Imani, and I am back with another video. So right now, we are going to just finish off where I left off from my last vlog. I had went shopping and I got a few things from the store, so I'm just gonna show y'all. This ain't no fancy bougie haul or anything. It's just a random day that I went and picked up some stuff while running errands with my dad. Anywho, I'm just showing y'all what I got because I think I got some cool stuff. So yeah. All right, so first thing that I got, and also excuse me, I'm in my, not in my, I'm in the kitchen in the living room, and my dog's taking a nap. So this is where I'm at currently. So I'm gonna show you the first two things I got. I got these two hydration bottles. I randomly seen this one while I was out grocery shopping at Target, and it's pink and it's cute and it has time on here. Yeah, very unnecessary. Didn't have to get it because I have a bunch of these. And then I turned around and went out with my dad. I seen this one, and this one has like inspirational, not quotes, but like statements. Like good morning, hydrate yourself, remember, and there's like a time by each of them and everything. And it's pink and purple, two favorites, and then it says hydrate yourself. So I'll probably use these frequently because the last one I did get from Target is kind of broke. Like the top kind of doesn't work, and this one, like, you're like, put this one down, push the top off, and then like, and then it turns to like a handle as well. I don't know what this part is for. I'm not gonna touch that. And then yeah, it's cute and it's made for lefties. I'm not a lefty, but yeah, let's move on. All right, so I picked up some smell goods, both by my favorite Rihanna. Okay, your girl Riri. We have the Rebel. I know they're like throwbacks because I found these at Burlington. You know, you get you some good finds at those type of stores. So I found these two, and this one's Riri by Rihanna, the Kiss. And I was like, I need me some more everyday smell goods because right now I wear Jimmy Choo and a Bath and Body Works like all the time. But I like my Jimmy Choo, it smells good. So I need some other everyday smells. I don't know what they smell like actually, but I guess we got time, huh? Yeah, we do. We can smell now. Let's. All right, I had to get the papers off of it. So we're gonna open the first one right here, which is the Rebel. As soon as I get the box open. And of course I don't keep the box. I mean, the box is nice, but I'm not gonna keep the box. And this is what the bottle looks like. Wind it up. Okay. This one smells good. That one's the Rebel. That one smells good. Oh, let me show y'all again. That's what it looks like. Interesting bottle, it's cute. And it like it fit in my purse. And we got a bigger one right here. This is cute too. This one, I don't think this one has a, I don't think it has a top. Oh, is this the top? Okay. Spray this on my other hand. Wind it up, wind it up. Okay. This one smells good. It reminds me of something. It smells like a throwback. This one's more fruitier than that one. I like them both. So we got us some new everydays, okay? Kind of got to speed through this because my daughter her naps don't be that long, but they definitely be kind of short sometimes. So we also went to Best Buy and just a few things. I got me a sports band for my Apple Watch and then another cute one right here. And then just some SD cards because we don't need the same situation that's been going on for months with this whole footage disappearing and everything, and my vlogs are coming out short because I have nothing to work with. So yeah, I always keep extra SD cards and I probably use one of them for when I like go out of town and stuff, and the other for, you know, when I'm around the city and everything. That's all from Best Buy, I believe. And I got some shades. I got some more shades. These aren't the only shades I got. I don't know where they're at. It could be in the other bag, I guess. That's what they look like. Maybe I can put my hand on it like this. How it look? Do your thing. Work it. Work it. Work it. Yes. But I like these ones too. I got these ones from Burlington. And that is actually it. That's all I got today, y'all. Not today, but yesterday. That's all. Currently, I am. Okay, let me put this stuff up and then I can sit down and talk to y'all. While my daughter sleeps, I could finish the what I was doing before. It's my best friend's birthday today, and she personally requested me to bake her a pie. She didn't give me a type because I already know what kind of pie she wants me to bake her. So I actually did the filling already. I just need to do the crust and everything else. So I'm gonna prepare that and then I can pop in the pie into the oven, and hopefully by the time the pie is done, my daughter is up and at them and I could drop the pie off. So yep, that's it. And I'm trying to make like a reel of me baking the pie and stuff, or like preparing and baking it and all that and everything. So that's what we're doing right now. And yeah. Oh god. Oh. Okay. We made it.
I'm not standing here all day.
Yeah, I just want to eat. Probably eat at one food truck because that's really all I'm here for.
That's all I got room for.
That's all you got room for?
Yeah.
Well, I had some spaghetti. I made baked spaghetti yesterday.
Oh, yeah, because I seen your Instagram all going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I hate Facebook, but I did post a picture.
I'd be confused about what's called.
Hurry, y'all. We at this food truck place. I ain't about to be talking to y'all because it's too many people out here. Right. We is not on our side of town.
I got Columbia County Insurance. Like, so you keep them covered.
How you get Columbia County Insurance?
We got insurance. I can remember the company. I'm not got insurance.
I don't even know who my insurance is.
I got short-term disability and long-term disability.
Minimum
coverage.
That sounds nice. I don't got none of that.
You will. It's coming.
It is.
Thank you.
y'all. New day, new event. Well, new day, new, not really event. I'm not at no event. I'm meeting my homeboy at this Mexican restaurant he suggested. In fact, this is a new place. But there's, I guess he heard good about it. So anyway, we're here. Well, I'm here. He said he wanted to meet at 12. So I got ready, you know, around 11, about to head out. And then he texts and say, so what time were you, when were you trying to go? I say, you said like 12. He literally said, let's go eat like early, like 12. So I started getting ready at 11 and I was gonna leave at the house near 12 because he said 12. Anywho, I'm here. I told him I'll get a table since I don't know what he thought. But yeah, it's called y'all see it? La Mickey-onus. La. Y'all, I don't know how to say that word. Oh, it's cute in here.
It's really a cute place. And like it's also like a crane too as well. And I don't know if y'all can hear that. It's a light.
Oh, there you go. Okay, so yeah, it's a cute little place, y'all. And I just went in. It's not like a you go in and you have to wait to sit. You just come in and you sit down. Like, I guess you walk around and they're behind these windows. Like, I guess you walk and you tell them. They're ready to see one of the dish, one of those types of situations. I'm gonna go home, but I got pulled up. So yeah. I'm gonna see you after this.
Yeah, what's this shit was said?
Oh, whatever. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I gotta put some money in the bank. There's a bunch of people here. I don't feel like this. I've been craving. I'm on my menstrual cycle right now, and I'm just craving fried chicken. It's so bad. Yesterday, I indulged in some Popeyes, and it was so good. It was so good. It was fresh. Oh my gosh. And I looked, I'm putting my money into my car and stuff like that. Like in my little secret spots. Anywho, I found some coupons for Popeyes. That's crazy. Why didn't I not think to look in my car yesterday when I was in the drive-thru? So now I think I'm about to, y'all, I can't even use these. They're fucking expired. Ain't that bad? They're expired. I can't even use them. Damn. Well, I wasn't craving chicken until like now anyways. Like I've been craving all weekend, but man, let me tell you, I'm gonna get me some chicken anyways, so it don't even matter. I don't see no people up there, so let me hurry up and get to the ATM. Yes, can I get a four-piece chicken McNugget Happy Meal, please.
Alright, what's the drink?
I'm gonna do a high C.
And would you like extra fries or apple spices?
Fries, please.
Alright, and what's the sauce?
You can just put ketchup in there.
Alright, anything else?
Okay, so I think we left off from the food truck festival. That following day, we went home. We chilled for a little bit and then went back out to celebrate her birthday. We didn't go out. We went to Drea's house. And it was us, the kids, and stuff like that. And I didn't tell you, but I already had fried chicken. I had fried chicken that night, and I had some fried chicken yesterday. But I'm like really craving it, like it's really bad. But I'm gonna deal with my McDonald's and I'm gonna get me some fried chicken later. I'm getting me some fried chicken. I'm gonna need it every day. I need a dose every day. Okay. Now I can't carry all of this now. You gonna wet the camera. Mm-hmm. I eat my food. It's sitting. I know it's sitting. A strawberry milkshake. This is insane. So I uploaded my last YouTube video and someone commented, aside from my mom and my sister, someone else that I don't know, a stranger. I normally don't get I don't really be getting comments. That's exciting for me, cause yeah. So we're about to watch, might watch later on YouTube. A YouTuber left a comment on my video. I'm gonna watch her YouTube. It's a What I Eat in a Day. I watch those all the time. Okay, babe. Got it? You want me to do it? Okay. It is stressing me out.
I'm such a messy eater. I'm a messy eater for real.
It's that you.
Hmm?
It's that you.
Eat your food, okay? See, I would like to record what I eat in a day. Like, this is not what I eat in a day, okay? I ain't on my period. That's not okay, but these cravings gotta go. I would like to record what I eat in a day, but I'm still in the process of figuring out what kind of audience I even have, and I don't even really have an audience. So, and honestly, vlogging is my forte. I like vlogging. No, you didn't. Eat all your food. I like vlogging, but I don't know. You know my hair? Oh, it's supposed to be there. Mm.
I was gonna say something else, but I forgot. I forgot what it was about.
See me make me a drink, that means I'm about to cook. So I know earlier today I was going on about fried chicken, and my homegirl asked if I ever fried anything, and the most I fried is what, empanadas. I don't fry chicken actually, because my mom doesn't eat that. Lala plays over her food, so I just don't cook it, you know. But since it's just me, I mean, my daughter's here, but she's like watching TV. Anyway, it's just me. My mom's at work. I'm frying myself some chicken. I went to the store, got me a 4-pack. I'm frying myself some chicken, okay? Because I want some chicken. So I'm about to fry it. So I got everything prepared. About to make some rice. I got my broccoli over there. Got my bag. Y'all know, you know, you know. If you know, you know. And chicken's just in the refrigerator marinating right now. So we're just waiting. And I'm drinking. That's actually good. Moonshine with anything that's like a simply drink. Them simply drinks. Like simply lemonade. That one was blackberry, I think. I'll put it up. Simply blackberry lemonade, I think. Anywho. I've been doing a raspberry lemonade, but we went through that. With the moonshine, y'all. That's good. That's real good. So I'm gonna wait till my stuff heat up. I can get to frying. I can start boiling my water and put my rice in. And then yeah, we're gonna, that's what we're doing. So I'll see y'all in a minute. They looking nice. This is still taking forever to start boiling. I'm just gonna throw the rice in and let it get soft. I don't know, but the chicken is doing good. That's all that matters. I'm gonna make my daughter some fish sticks. That's her dinner, fish sticks and the rice I'm cooking. I'm also making biscuits and making biscuits go with my food, because I don't feel like cooking cornbread. I really just want fried chicken, to be honest. But I can't just be eating fried chicken. I mean, I can, but you know. So I make her some cinnamon rolls as well. The biscuits are definitely for me, but she cannot eat all them cinnamon rolls, so I guess that's just gonna be dessert. I'm about to put her stuff in the, at that five. I'm gonna put her stuff in the air fryer right now. Thank you.
Yep. About to switch around my chicken. Cause sometimes I don't be knowing if I should fill the whole thing up with grease. Like, I haven't fried anything since Thanksgiving. Like, I fried catfish last year, Thanksgiving. They came out good. I mean, my sister bust them down. In fact, we all bust them down. We all ate them. But they did, they came out good. I'm so tired of baked chicken. Like, I don't even like baked chicken. I write out a list of things I don't like, and that is on the list of things I don't like. So, I mean, that's not, it doesn't mean I'm about to be eating fried chicken every day. It's just, I don't care for baked chicken. So, fried chicken will be like an every now and then situation, going out to eat now and then, fast food, all the extra stuff I've been doing. I don't really be doing all that. I know I cook at home. So, I need to really keep it that way. My camera is dying. I might have to, I mean, I could probably give y'all the end results, but I'm gonna cook. I'm gonna finish cooking, and I'm gonna let my camera charge and stuff, and then, excuse me, that alcohol, Lord Jesus. I am going to pick up my camera when my camera has a little bit more juice. Like, I see, like, when I be watching people's YouTube, oh my God, when I be watching people's YouTube, they be having, like, extra batteries. Where are y'all getting these extra batteries from? Y'all just buying extra batteries for your camera, like, or are you carrying your battery charger? I have my battery charger, but y'all got extra batteries or something? We have this one big battery in our camera, and we charge it. And that one battery, like, y'all have more than one? I only asked three times, so if anyone come across this, you know, I need to know. You know, I'll probably just go up and look on Amazon myself. But, I'm gonna let this charge up for a bit, and I'm gonna pick up my camera later. Okay, bye. Y'all, new day. About to get ready to go inside the gym. I told myself since I go into work later, that means I can go into the gym earlier. Like, I need to go to the gym. Like, my ass need to be in there. So that's what we're doing right now. So I'm getting my stuff together. Go on in. Got my mask. Just who about to catch COVID again? Not me. I ain't dealing with it. All right, and I just gotta get my water bottle. Look how cute it is. All right, and we can just go on in. So I only had like a grapefruit, not a whole grapefruit. I cut them in slices like 2 days ago, but I had a piece of a grapefruit and then some bacon. So, all right, I'll see y'all in a minute.
think last time y'all seen me, I was at the gym. I was going into the gym, but I finished my workout and I headed to work. I don't know why I didn't pick up this camera, but I went into work for my first day. Shoot, I wish I had some type of camera stand, like, a camera stand for like cameras. Is my head cut off? Hold on, this is ghetto. I mean, like, this is really ghetto. All right, so yeah, my first day was all right. It was just orientation, so we were in a classroom, focus. We were in a classroom all damn the whole time for what, 5 hours, 6 hours? I mean, I guess I could have took out in, but not really, because I didn't really know that place like that, so I didn't take y'all in there. But I did finish my workout. I think I worked out for like, a good hour. I did the treadmill, I did a stepmaster, and then I did dumbbell workouts, and then I did some like weightlifting. Not really weightlifting, like I used the bar, but it was like 40 pounds. Because I haven't weightlifted in about 2 months, so I don't need to be straining myself. Oh, excuse me. Right now though, we are going to Walmart. And I'm probably going to close out this vlog. This vlog ended up turning into a weekend vlog, or I don't even know, because today is Tuesday. I think I started my vlog on Saturday or Friday. I started this vlog on Friday, I believe. I forget. Could have been Friday or Thursday. But I'm gonna close this vlog out today. I'm going to Walmart. About to buy some pizza. Cause yesterday I ended up frying chicken when I got off work. And I think y'all already got me frying chicken. I fried chicken on Sunday, I think. I don't remember. This was supposed to be like a day vlog. But since I wasn't continuously picking up my camera that day, I felt obligated to continue this vlog. So here we are. There's something on my forehead. So yeah, we're heading to Walmart right now. The grocery Walmart, because I honestly don't like Walmart, to be honest. But the grocery Walmart is like the closest to a Walmart I go to. Unless I need like obvious things, like nothing in the food aisle though. Like, you know, things that's not in the food aisle. So, but I will go to a grocery Walmart. Not to do my whole shopping, but if I need, like, if I'm missing some things at my groceries and I don't feel like driving across town, I'll go to the grocery Walmart, or I'll go to the food line down here. But yeah, ain't that bad. But I'm just picking up two Amy's pizza. I think on a few vlogs, or like one of my vlogs, I was showing you that Amy's pizza was really good. It's organic. And we get like the margarita pizza, and I have like turkey pepperoni. I should have turkey pepperoni in there. See, now I feel like I'm gonna have to buy some, because now I don't feel like I have any. But I feel like I have some in my refrigerator. Oh, okay. What is actually happening? What is actually happening right now? Bunch of street work. I don't know what's going on. So I'm gonna finish this little way to Walmart, because my arm is getting tired.
All right, we made it, y'all. I'm putting my mask on because, yeah, I also park far. I ain't park too far, but I park far enough. I don't park far. Yeah.
Oh, well, no. Oh, they got a cheese pizza. That's gonna be good. Well, I'm gonna get both. I'm gonna get both. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. This one's bigger than the other one. It doesn't matter. All right. Yeah, I cannot remember if I actually have the turkey pepperoni at my house. So let's just hope they have. Oh, they got some. Okay. Turkey pepperoni. And let's see. I'm really looking for the damn peanuts. I've been looking for the peanuts for a good 6 minutes. I found them. Because I used the wrong damn card for my groceries. And yesterday I went to Target, bought some peanuts, and got all the way to the highway and realized the peanuts wasn't even in the bag. So I think the lady bagged up my piece, my peanuts, and what else I got? My peanuts and my chicken in two separate bags. Please, the music, hold on. Yeah, so I done made it out to the highway and realized my peanuts wasn't even in the bag. And I'm just like, I feel like I would have known if a big thing of peanuts would have filled out the bag. So I think she bagged up my things separately. I only had two items. Unless they teach her that stuff. But I'm assuming she's gonna put two items in the same bag. That wasn't the case. So I guess I left the peanuts at Target. So that's why I was looking for the peanuts just now. But I don't switch them out anyways. I got honey roasted pistachios. But still, I used the wrong card. Lost some peanuts yesterday. But I used the right card yesterday. Used the wrong card today. So now I'm gonna spend $30. Of something I probably don't even have. Like, I don't even think I have $30. So I think my car is about to get overdraft. I swear, like, whatever. And my car is about to get overdraft. At least I hurry up and go to the bank. And that's really messed up. I know I don't got $30 in that damn bank account. It said approve. So my car is probably gonna overdraft. So let me go ahead and get home. And I'll talk to you when I get there. But I am closing this vlog out today. Today is the last day. And then I'm gonna upload this vlog Friday. Yes. And I don't even know. I guess I'll call it a weekend vlog or whatever. I mean, because I vlogged Friday, some of Saturday, Sunday, yesterday, and today. That's a lot. That's really almost a week. That's really a week. This is really a weekly vlog. But I ain't gonna say that because it was literally bits and pieces from each day, I guess. Whatever. I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the house. All right, y'all. So this is what the pizza came out to be. I bought the two different ones. This is the margarita pizza, Amy's, and then this is the cheese, and I added the turkey pepperoni. I also already had turkey pepperoni in the refrigerator, so now I have two bags of turkey pepperoni. But you know, it's all good. I might need the extra anyways. Because we frequently eat pizza. I almost
I was confused. I also made me some a concoction up here. So this is if I ever seen it, it's like a cute bottle. I feel like, oh, that got cut out. It was supposed to be my Savannah vlog, but that got cut out. You know what? I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on. So this bottle, y'all see it? This is the Aviation on the Rocks. In Savannah, we had the margarita one, Focus. Come on now. Hello? This ghetto camera. Okay, so we had the margarita one in Savannah. I mixed this with those drinks, ice. Y'all know the flavored water. It's flavored water, but it's carbonated flavored water. It's called Ice, that brand. Anywho, it's a good brand. And I mixed it with this. That's because I ran out of my moonshine, so. Cheers. It's really good. It's a good mix. But yeah, my best friend called me, so I'm gonna call her back. I guess this is it. Cause after this, I'm just gonna clean a bit. And then, yeah, I really have nothing going on. So I was getting ready for work tomorrow. So, I'm gonna see y'all later. Don't you forget to like, subscribe. I'll see you in my next vlog. Thank you for watching. Peace out. 8 town down. The A stands for Augusta. Because I'm not from Atlanta. But this is where the big dog is. Okay. Bye.